Pilgrimage site in the world. But what must it have been like to hear this incredible story for the first time? Even that mat weaver, Juan Diego's own uncle, Juan Bernardino, did not believe his story. After all, even if the Virgin Mary did appear to Juan Diego, why would she ask him to build a church? He had no experience in carpentry or masonry or construction. He was just a poor peasant. Why, asked Juan Bernardino, would such a monumental task be assigned to such a no one?
I am no one, so simple and weak. I am no one, not rich, not wealthy, not unique. But I've never been so certain that there's no one else to bear this burden. I can't be afraid to fail or fall, though I know that I am no one. No one, not clever or wise, less than no one with aching bones and failing eyes. Just a poor and humble weaver. When my lady speaks, I must believe her. My lady commands who heeds the call. Just as man who's no one at all. I am no one, much less than the rest. Yes, I'm no one. So when you have a noble quest, if they say no one can do it, if they say no one will dare go through it, no one could dare to do it all. No one who could run or swim or crawl. No one who could climb the castle wall. Find a man who's no one at all.
Tomorrow's night, come now, it's here.
gentlemen, your first look at the Guadalupe the musical. Thank you very much.
To come up with a musical, to bring to Singapore, to help out the Catholics there. Because there was this one baby policy, and there were just too many abortions, and they wanted me to come up with a show to bring to Singapore in a very soft sell way to be able to get the youth to listen and to be inspired to keep their children and babies. And I went into research and I found out that Our Lady of Guadalupe was the patroness of the unborn. So I wanted to put this up in Singapore. But the great thing happened. It was a crush. Remember in 1997, the Asian crush. So the lady who was bankrolling this whole thing lost all her investments at that time. So it was stopped. This production has been stopped for many, many, many occasions. But it seems like it's time that Our Lady wants it to be fulfilled. This wish of hers, because she hasn't stopped. Since Singapore, she hasn't stopped. Every time I look, it's Our Lady of Guadalupe. I go to a church, the first thing I see is Mama Mary Guadalupe. So I just went on and on, and I said, when you want it to happen, it will happen. And then we had to build, we had to sell a property in Zamboanga, my brothers and sisters, and we said, come on, let's get together. Let's test Our Lady. If we get to sell this, all of us put money in it to start the production. If God's so. And here we are.